July 15th, 2079. Wow. Who would have thought a little radiation would turn this world upside down? We were down in those bunkers for what? A couple of years? There's no way radiation did all this all by itself in that amount of time. I mean, first off, this place is crawling with those orange-red vines. The likes of which there is no precedent for. I saw a toad that wouldn't even fit in a bathtub. A 12-point with two heads. Be still my heart. And insects. Oh, you don't even want to know about. I've started taking samples for analysis. Hopefully the plants can still be used for some good old holistic treatment. Raleigh's getting to work on a series of tests for the water and soil. I don't know. I guess we can count ourselves lucky the air is breathable. But this place... I grew up here. And I barely recognize it. There's no way we were prepared for this. Toxicity levels, slight mutations, yeah. But I'm telling you, Darwin would lose his mind out here.
Can I help or join you to play with you? Sure. Can I add you or you add me? What is your username? Dropped 1909. Added. I can't use my mic right now though. My same.
Thank you.
be right back. I am back. Which level are you, Aran? Oh, okay.
Ugh.
Do we both get loot? Or is it shared? Going back to my vamp and then to turn in the mission. No, you don't have to stay. I was just telling you what I was doing. I'll be heading back to turn in the insect parts.
asked for. I'll whip up a batch and you're ready to go. Drink this down, and insects will find you taste just awful. Kinda like this repellent taste. inch of land that separates water flowing to different rivers, basins, or seas is called a watershed. Regularly sharpen your fishing hooks with a metal file. With lifespans typically exceeding 20 years, American lobsters outlive most of our common house pets. I do miss seeing horses, such noble creatures. Pioneer derives from the French word pionnier, which means foot soldier. A day spent in the forest should end with a thorough self-inspection to ensure that no ticks have invited themselves along for a ride. Desperate need of an update. aren't in my database. No idea what to call them. What's the only difference between a slug and a snail? Why, the shell, of course. Sam wants you to join the Pioneer Scouts. The weeping willow can grow anywhere from 5 to 8 feet in a year. Take care. Thank you.
kids, you finally get to learn one of life's important lessons. How to nail a target at range with a hand-strung crossbow. Only a bullseye will kill a commie, and that's why only bullseyes are acceptable. Hit enough in the time allotted, and you pass the test. And keep your distance, scouts. We don't need you running out in the range, taking an arrow where the sun don't shine. Now get cracking. Ever up!
Crossbows up and pointed at the target.